place. Isaiah says, there's a rest, there's a calm. And what are the two words he uses? A rest or a refreshing. Doesn't that sound good? He's calling them to hide in Christ and to find a rest and a refreshing. And then what do they do? They would not hear. Now, is anyone in this room like that? God is calling you to rest. He's calling you to delight yourself, to be calm in the Lord. And do you ever say, no thanks?